Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. My name is Juliya and if you are new to this channel then please take a moment to subscribe to my channel. This video I'm going to share with you all this beautiful makeup look right here which I have created for Saraswati Pujo. If you want to know how I achieved this look then please keep on watching. So I'm going to start off by moisturizing my face using my Noel Organic Moisturizer and blend it well using my fingers only. I'm going to do my eye makeup first today so that the moisturizer absorbs in my face and that's why I'm concealing my eyes. Using my regular concealer to create a smooth base and blend it in. Next, from my Shivana palette, I'm taking this shade closer to my skin tone and using it as my transition shade. So today I'm going to do a green smoky kind of eye and for that I'm taking this green shade from my Nudes palette. I don't have a deeper green shade, that's why I'm applying this one. If you have a deeper green shade, then do apply that. And next, I'm blending it on my outer V and my crease line only. Next, to give this green color more smoky effect, I'm going to take a deep brown shade and place it on my outer V as well and then blend both the colors in so that there are no harsh lines. As the sari I'm wearing is yellow and green, that's why I'm placing the yellow color in my inner half of my eyelid. Now to intensify the green shade again, I'm taking some more green shade and then blending both the colors in so that there are no harsh lines. Next, for this look I'm not going for eyeliner because I have already done that in the previous look, that's why I'm going straight to my mascara and I'm using Blue Heaven Walk Free Mascara. Next, for today's look I'm going to use my Blue Heaven Soft Kajal because in my previous look I haven't owned any kajal, that's why in today's look I'm going to use kajal and I'm taglining my lower lash line and upper lash line with this and then I'll be smudging my lower lash line as well. As this is a smoky kind of look, that's why I thought to intensify my lower lash line and I am smudging my kajal using some black eyeshadow and brown eyeshadow from the Blue Heaven Signature palette and just smudging it so that it gives a good intense smoky effect on your lower lash line which looks beautiful with sari. Now I'm moving on to my base makeup and for that first I'm applying my primer and for primer I'm using my Lakme Absolute Primer so that it holds my makeup for a long time. Next, for a dewy base I'm going to use my L'Oreal True Match Foundation and I'm just dotting it all over my face and then blend it using my damp beauty blender. Next, I'm using my concealer again to hide any kind of dark spots on my face. Next, I'm going to apply a pinkish blush on my face, mainly on the apples of my cheeks. And some highlighter from the same Shivana Colors palette on my cheekbones, forehead, nose. Next, I'll just highlight my inner corners and my brow bone. So for lips today, I'm using the Blue Heaven Elegance Liquid Matte Lipstick in the shade 5 and I'm using this beautiful maroon color because it will go well with my sari and my eye look, that's why. Next, I'm just going to set and seal my face and then just blend everything in once again. the finished look. You guys, I have paired it with my green top, my beautiful yellow green sari and some jewelry, and I've also done a hair bun. If you like this look, then don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to my channel and share this video with all the Bengali girls out there. I'll see you in my next video. Tab tak ke liye, bye and take care.